A man is in jail tonight accused of trying to take a loaded gun into the Allegheny County Courthouse. The sheriff's office says guards spotted the gun as Prince Akeen Kamoory El Akando was trying to get through security this afternoon. They say he ran when they confronted him, only to return about a half hour later and surrender.